And those lazy movers didn't even bother waiting for us.
That's okay. We can bring it all in ourselves.
Yeah, meaning I toil away while you give orders from the shower. Three-hour drive and we're finally here. The place seems peaceful and quiet. Maybe it'll help me to focus on those damn telegrams to decipher.
Honey, don't just stand there. Those boxes won't carry themselves in.
Update. The place seems peaceful and quiet until Emma showed up. Gotta get those boxes inside. I should put the box on a table upstairs. Box is where it should be. Time to paint the walls. I think there's some paint in the attic. Damn, I can't reach it. I need something to pull down the stairs. Thank you. I can't get in the attic without a pole hook. You've got to be kidding me. Fuck.
Mom, the baby hears everything, even in the womb.
So we will make a great agent, just like Dad. Honey, I can't get in the goddamn attic without a key.
Check the dining room. It should be in a drawer.
As if there's one drawer. Nope, nothing in here. I can't find it in the dining room.
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't get it from the trunk.
Thank you. Damn it, I need to go back to the car. Emma didn't even take the key from the trunk. Damn it. What's that? A loose plank. Someone's hidden something under the floor. I need to pry it up. Maybe I can find a crowbar somewhere. What could it be? A treasure? Hope it's not great-grandpa's porn mags. I'd have to be a goddamn code breaker to... Wait, isn't that what I do for a living? This device will help me decode the letters in the text. I have to break the cipher to open the box. If J equals C, then based on the letter, the first character in the cipher should be...